Police are investigating after a deadly crash in South Fulton. It happened on Fulton Industrial Boulevard at Eagle Vista Parkway this morning. Investigators say a vehicle was traveling north when it crashed into the back of a tractor trailer. Officers confirmed that at least one person died in the crash. The identity of the victim has not been released.